Hockey career for British boxers, and we're here with Jordan Thompson, who's now 6-0 and banging people up left, right, and centre. First things first, a good performance on the big April the 8th show.
Yeah.
Can you tell us how it went from your point of view?
That went really well. Handled the occasion and everything pretty well. Had a little opponent change as well later on, and it was actually a southpaw if I ended up boxing, but I dealt with all that pretty well as well. So all in all, I was happy with the performance. Still, like, a lot of room for improvement, a lot of things that I came out and wanted to work on, weren't so happy with, but still learning my trade, so just taking everything as it comes, really.
Yeah, and of course, you are known for your power punching, you know, are known for it, but you've also got the dimensions to your boxing as well.
Yeah.
You can box and you are ranging jab, and you know.
Exactly, like, I can box. I mean, that's what I am better at. Like, I know I can bang, but I'm a better boxer, like, naturally. But I think you'll end up seeing me box when I'm forced to box in the ring. Like, I'm not going to go in the ring and box if I don't have to. If I can take someone out, I'm going to take them out. I've got that killer instinct about me. But as I'm learning and as the fights get harder and harder and you start seeing that, I'm not going to be just walking in there taking them out in just a round or two. I'll have to box my way through some fights, but everyone will see that when the time comes.
Yeah.
So.
And also, you seem to have a really good dynamic team, heavy hitters. You know, it's going well, got some good fighters in the gym, working well with Haroon. Tell us a little bit about the setup there, man.
The team's really good now. I mean, we've just had the addition of John Telford, who's fighting tonight, and Raza Hamza, who's fighting tomorrow in the Leicester show. So just there, two new good additions there. So it's looking good, man. Good team spirit in that. So everything's happy, man.
Yeah, and I can't let you go without asking you, touching on a couple of things that you said yourself, though, in another interview.
Yeah.
You were saying things about a certain cruiserweight and that.
Yeah.
What's the deal there, man? Like,
Sam Hyde don't want to fight Troublesome, yeah. Listen. Sam seems to think that I believe that he's the hot ticket, whereas I'm not, this ain't being rude or bad, like, I'm not big-headed either, but I've got the big name promoter in Frank Warren. I've got the great management team behind me. I'm the one getting TV time. He's still fighting on small horse shows, let's be honest. So if anything, I'm the big ticket for him to get some exposure and get a big fight, but he wants to carry on down his path. But I'm sure one day we'll meet if the timing's right and it suits them, and whenever they're ready, basically, because I'm ready for the fight now. I'd like the fight now. Not because I think he'd better my record in any way. There's other routes that we could go about it, because I could fight someone who's 8-0 or 9-0 or 7-0, someone who's unbeaten. Man, he's got a draw on his record. That was the only time he stepped up. He slipped up, let's be honest. Everyone knows that he lost that fight, but ticket selling politics and boxing and rare tear, so. But now, man.
But as a fighter, though, you must have some respect for him as well as a fighter.
I've got respect for every fighter. Yeah. For every fight. Anyone who steps in that ring, I've got respect for. I think he's a good lad, he's a good boxer. Never be a great boxer, but I think he's a good boxer, but I just don't think he knows that he's not on the level of me, and knows that's why he don't want to fight me. His team know that what would happen in a fight. Everyone in boxing knows what would happen in a fight between me and him, apart from his fans who don't know nothing about boxing. But we'll solve it. Listen, when the time comes, Samantha, get at me, man. Sign that paperwork. It'll be all good, man. It'll be good. It'll be a good lap.
I think that's a good place to sign off there, isn't it? Anything final you just want to say to people that got behind you for the fight and that?
Oh, thank you to all my sponsors, Foot Asylum, Mawson's, Youth Charter, Ringside Online. Big shout out to Heavy Hitters Gym, shout out to John Telford tonight and Raza tomorrow, turn up. And Beto as well at the weekend, he's fighting. So shout out to the team and obviously my family. Much love.
You heard it here, Jordan Thompson. And next time I'm going to get a boxer stand on for it as well.
Yeah.
British boxers, power.
Easy.